which is basically, well, explain it and say why it's a problem, and you sent a letter to Attorney General Holder.
Well, what's happened in three specific instances that we know about in three different parts of the country, it just happens that their conservative bloggers, conservative news reporters have received calls, the 911 calls or calls into law enforcement offices have gone out claiming that they are the individual blogger themselves, and that either somebody in their house has been shot or there's some act of violence taking place, and we need you to send your SWAT teams in right now. And what's happened is law enforcement agencies have gone in, and when these individuals receive a knock at the door, they open their door thinking it's just some neighbor or whoever, and all of a sudden they're SWAT teams with helicopters and guns drawn, and thank goodness to this point in time nobody has been hurt. But it's a wild and crazy thing, and I don't know whether federal laws have been broken or not, but it doesn't seem that anybody at the federal level is paying attention to this, and we've asked the Attorney General to look into it.
Well, we'll follow it as well. Senator, thank you very much for your time.
Always good to be with you.